She served her country by deploying to the World Trade Center's 9/11 disaster. She deployed to Hurricane Katrina, Hurricane Rita, several other deployments. Once she retired, she then moved on to serve her community here, where for the past 3 years, she has gone once a week to Robert Rhodes Elementary School in Waller and read with the first graders there.